Can it be like that? Does it really be like that? Add it up, and it really be like that. Crystal Leo on the track, and I'm never going back. Does it be like that? Saved by the bell like Zac Efron. Saved by the bell like Zac Efron. So I'm saved by the bell, and I didn't go to hell. So you niggas wanna show, and you niggas wanna tell. But I really do propel, like Jack and Jill. With a nigga like me, never ever seen the fell. So what you gonna do, and what you gonna say? See my bitches coming down the hill, and they going both ways. Like lesbian or gay, and I'm still getting paid. And I drink plenty of Gatorade as I get away. What you gonna do and what you gonna say? Yeah, I'm lyrically inclined to bust out with different rhymes. I'm an ollie, kick flip to a slow grind. Landing on my skateboard, focus all the freaking time. What you gonna do and what you gotta say? When I'm shining like a diamond, and I put my music all up, all up in alignment. And people getting mad at me, I keep on rhyming. And at the end of the day, serving them top ramen. And at the end of the day, I complete the rebound like Dennis Rodman. And at the end of the day, man, I'm on top like Top Robin. At the end of the day, these niggas getting robbed in, and I ain't even tripping because I'm kicking with Robin. What you gonna do or what you gonna say? Youngest in the clique today, so I'm youngest in the clique. My soul is so legit, and when I get to rapping, man, I'm so just so like really quick. Yeah, I'm a solo clip, a slip of your eye like left eye. Plane crash, I seem to survive and never ever die. 99 lives and 99 clones and 99 homes, and I seem to just roam all up in the Coliseum when they wanna call and wanna see him. Matter of fact, they call and wanna really wanna be him. Matter of fact, I know that I'm nigga really succeeding. At the end of the day, man, I kick it with my brother Steven. What you gonna do and what you gonna really say? When I'm riding down the street and I seem to get away, and I'm riding in a gold platinum beat, and I'm honking on the board and the beep, and I'm going beep beep. So my women and my bitches get no sleep, but I'm carrying that heat and I'm packing that heat like the Miami 8 heat. People getting mad at me when they see me in the street, and they're honking and beeping at me. It's in the pit, and my cell is so legit. When I get to rapping, man, I'm not really been this shit. We can take it fast or slow, either way I'm comfortable. Either way, I need a moment of silence. Cause this music's violent.